I want to share a quick bit of inspiration with you today. If you're trying to quit porn, this applies to you. Now, I saw a quote on Reddit today that was really interesting. It has to do with dieting, but it applies to quitting porn as well. If you're trying to lose weight quickly, keep in mind that you didn't gain weight overnight. It won't come off overnight. Stay focused and persistent, and don't get discouraged if you don't see immediate results. Remember, it will take time, but will be so worth it in the end. So when it comes to dieting, you spend, many years getting fat, and then you expect the weight to come off like overnight. It doesn't really happen that way. And it's the same way with trying to quit porn. You spend 5, 10, 20 years consuming junk food, which is the porn, training yourself into that routine, submerging yourself into it. You're not going to get rid of it overnight. It's very unlikely. I think that's important to remember because it allows you to start to be kinder to yourself, have a little bit more patience so you can stay focused and treat this like a marathon. Treat it like getting healthy and in the best shape of your life, dropping fat, building muscle, whatever it is, it's going to take time. Mentally, for your mental fitness and your mental health, it's going to take time as well. So continue your streaks, keep up the persistence. That is what matters. All right, some people say it takes half as long as you were doing a habit to completely erase a habit. So if you allowed 20 years of those pathways in your mind to forge and get really strong, which was the old habit, it could take half as long to switch that and to change it. Now, I personally don't believe it takes that long. I think it happens a lot faster, and there's a benefit that when you quit porn, you start to immediately notice the benefits. Around 72 hours after you quit, you start to feel a little bit better. And if you quit fapping at the same time, you feel dramatically better quickly. So you start to get the benefits quickly. Unlike with dieting and food, you don't really see the benefits until weeks and weeks and weeks later when you start to feel lighter, healthier, you start to see your abs. Then it's like, okay, I feel and see the benefits. It's not instant with weight loss, but it's quite quick with porn. So overall, it's gonna take time to quit the habit. So give yourself some kindness and patience with it. Don't beat yourself up about it. But at the same time, it's not as hard as dieting because you will get benefits along the way. So it's kind of a win-win. So that's my message for you today, short and quick. I hope it motivates you and inspires you to stay on this wonderful track. Keep up the good fight.